How forcible are right words? The word of God in the mouth of his messenger is power.
Somebody said God will make you.
As you listen to God's anointed messenger, Pastor Cornelius Hoehner, get set to be launched into a realm of all-round possibilities.
A man said to his son, he said, young man, listen to me. Anywhere he was going to campus, he said, anywhere you see people gathering and praying, he said, you better join them on campus. The young man said, daddy, why are you so insistent on this thing? The father said, you don't understand. He said, well, we were schoolmates in the days of Oyedepo in Kwara Poly. That's what he said. He said, we were all schoolmates. He said, Oyedepo, Abioye, those, at times you'll be passing and you'll see them praying somewhere. He said, look at those students, they are wasting their time. Useless students. They send them here to read, they are wasting their time. He didn't know a season was upon them. He didn't know it was a season to jump into, to just jump into the moving train. And the son said, you were, he said, yeah, we're all schoolmates, we're all in the same. Say, but today, look at where I am now. Look at them. So don't make mistake I made. Anywhere you see prayer, please join the young men to pray. Don't run from prayer on campus. Hallelujah. Those are opportunities that God is bringing away. It's a season of opportunity. Are you hearing me? It's a season of opportunity, and you must not waste this opportunity. You must not allow this opportunity to be wasted in any way. I said to someone, I forgot whom I was talking to. I said, when God sees that there is something he wants to do in your life in 5 years' time, he may not wait till that 5 years, knowing that you need capacity for that. So what God begins to do, he begins to give you signs today. Alright? He begins to work on you, preparing you for that time. That was what happened to Joseph. He was being prepared for what was coming ahead. That was the same thing that happened to David. God knew that the time of their reigning was not yet now. But knowing fully well that they were not ready, had to equip them. So at times you don't discover that there is an unusual demand on you to pray than you have ever prayed before. You even discover that unlike you, there is a strange way you wake up at an exact time at night. Unlike before. You discover that there is, I don't know if it happens to you, but one of the way God speaks to me at times is by scriptures. I just see somebody tell me, oh, go and open your Bible to so and so. Then when I wake up, I open it and see the message God has given to me. At times it happens that way. You just got that those kind of things begin to happen. Give you direction, direct things. Do like this. Pray. You have revelations, and you just got that period. Every message people are giving to you, the message is in the same line. If somebody will drop it and say, I have one message for you. You say, hey, I've listened, it bless you, give you the exact thing that you have been thinking about, the thing that has been happening. The same message will be emphasizing the same thing again. And you're wondering, what is happening? Opportunity is happening. Wise men jump into that opportunity. Because, you see, it is when the water is being stirred that the anointing will manifest. When you jump in, the Bible said in the book of John chapter 5 that anytime there is a stirring of the water, the first person to jump into that water will get him. Whether the person is an unbeliever, whosoever he is. So you now find that when there is a stirring like this and people in church are watching, there are some people who have been living a very bad life. They suddenly begin to wonder, why am I living like this? I need a change of story. And it was at that time of stirring of water. Why you have been in church speaking in tongues all this while, you are still there taking it gently. One rocket person who have been backward on the other side will just jump in, and the overtaking grace will come on that person. You now discover that the person will be living a life that is far supernatural than those who have been in the church. It's not about how long decided to take opportunity. Jump into what? Opportunity. Just anybody can be great if you understand how to maximize opportunity.